Hello to you from Atlanta, Georgia. We're here at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. It's Atlanta United, and they take on the Montreal Impact.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And they kick off here. Lapalainen. Kyoto. It's there for him. In it goes. The opening goal in this contest. The opening goal of the game then. Lapalainen. And he's just bats the header.
Well, here it is again. First to the ball, clever header and a good finish. He's done really well there.
Well, a second goal for them here. The ball. Space and time for the cross. And a goal here. Accuracy with the header. Just what they needed.
Well, just look at this. He's so alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Kamara. Opportunity. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Martinez. It back and in with a real chance. And he put it away and in. Oh, yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Thank you. contest in the form of a corner. Mopping up defensively. Camacho. He's beaten his man comprehensively. Great opportunity and a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. And a good tackle. Luis Araujo. It needs an accurate cross. Defended well. Kay Kamara.
Such pace, and the decision making is so good. What a great goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. The timing was perfect. Ball one. Kay Kamara. Restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. The stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So two substitutes to come on in one go. So the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? In position. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And foxing the defender. Martinez. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice headed goal.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Throw-ins given. And a substitution in the offing. foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
And they will make the change now. Losing possession a bit easily. He's in here. He's in with a chance, and he takes on the shot. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Firing it towards goal, and there is the goal. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Luis Araujo. Clears it away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Luis Araujo. Cleared away comprehensively. And unable to keep the ball. Camara on the ball. Can he play it in? Shot attempted. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Can he take the chance? Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Yeah, looks like he's got a hamstring problem there. He's carrying on, but keep an eye on this one.
Cheers, Jeff. The danger cleared, and a throw in it's going to be. And players waiting in the centre. Takes aim. Oh, and a venomous effort, rattling the crossbar.
Well, what a good shot that was. Hit with such power, but it just didn't come down in time.
And space for the cross. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Is the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.